Three people were rushed to the hospital this morning after a head-on crash. This happened along Rampart Road around 5:30 in the morning out on the west side. Rescue crews responded and police say both drivers do have life-threatening injuries. There's no word yet, though, on the identity of the victims in this crash.